In the name of the Father, and in the presence of these holy relics, I hereby pronounce you man and wife from this time forth. May the blessings of the gods light your path for all eternity. Follow on.
By both land and air, our kingdom will stand little.
Nabudis has fallen.
Impossible!
My father?
I know not. I am sorry.
If Nabudis has indeed fallen, it is only a matter of time before they reach the borders of Dalmasca. There is nothing to halt their advance.
Secure Nalbano with all haste.
I will go.
And I will go at his side.
Blessings of the Great Father descend and guide your bodies return to the earth. Great Father, guide your spirits return to the Mother of All. There you shall find peace. Farah.
The death of Lord Rasla Heos Nabradia was but one of many tragedies to befall the Kingdom of Dalmasca. The air of hope that had surrounded Her Royal Highness Princess Asha's wedding was now quite lost. Dalmasca had been set adrift at the mercy of history's restless tides, At this time, two great empires.
Can you hear me?
It's as I feared. They're slowing us down.
Do not say that. Not all of us are here for love of battle. He fights to defend his homeland. Your name?
Rex, sir. My name's Rex.
Good. Rex. You bore a few cuts, but you are still whole.
Well, can you stand?
Think you can fight?
I'm fine, sir.
How old are you, Rex?
17, sir.
Young. Family?
My brother is all I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I, living in Remaster.
So young. You're barely old enough to be a man. You shouldn't be forced to wield a sword.
No, sir. I want to fight. For my homeland. And for my parents.
It's time, Bosch. Save the discussion for later. We must reach the king before they act, or all our efforts will be in vain.
I'm aware of the situation.
We found them! Over there!
Bosler, go ahead!
I will handle this rabble.
Godspeed.
Steady, Rex. Keep your wits about you and you'll make it.
We move!
Captain?
Where are you?
What if Captain Azalis has fallen?
Don't talk such nonsense. Vossler's laughed in the face of death far too many times for him to stop now. Men like him don't die in places like this. We must make haste to reach the king. We will take him to safety.
Is His Majesty unharmed?
He'll agree to an unconditional surrender. They wouldn't dare touch him until the wax on his seal is dry.
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Wait. Quickly, Rex!
Thank you. Intruders! Don't let them escape!
Sir, we have little time. You must go to the king. I'll handle these.
Fight well.
The king intended all along to sell Damascus to the Empire. His Majesty was a traitor.
Captain, I...
Seize the insurgent.
Along!
Well, so much for peaceful negotiations.
We'll never surrender to you. We are not cattle to be sold by a traitor king.
But the war is over, my dear captain. You have lost. Damascus is the property of the Empire now. And think, we intended to let you keep some of your sovereignty out of respect.
But now you've gone and ruined that. Haven't you, Captain?
We will never bow to you.
And the people of Dalmasca will hate you for it. Take the captain away.
Off you go.
Ha ha ha!